present here. I congratulate all my faculty and all of you for your contribution which made it possible. And this is the prowess with which we want to work, and this is the same prowess with which we want to celebrate. I'm extremely happy to see a large crowd of students here today, very quietly witnessing the inaugural event. This was generally a rare phenomenon because inaugurals would generally would not excite the students, but I am today pleasantly surprised. But I'm happy that this event is an event by the students, for the students, and for through the students also. As you can see, the leaders are already sitting on the dais, and these students have done wonderfully well. For me, this is the first Arush. For me, I only heard about the
has been a constant source of inspiration to all the students who have worked extensively behind the fest. Illuminating.